Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in Oblivion Lost. And although I said I wouldn't be recording in the armor warehouses, a plan which immediately failed, I am trying to get through the framework issues right now as well, because I am wielding my revenge on the viewers. So yeah, now they are gone. Do they seem to be a little bit weaker in their shock of execution when they are wounded? Oh, there's two of them still left. Okay, in this case. Hatch! Both of them with one stone, so to speak. Well then, everything they're counting for. Save. And let's just get these bodies here. So this, I have a special beef with this place, because when I was trying to pass through here in an earlier session, I ran in to a glorious mutant infestation. They tried to fight it and record it. Then I ran into severe frame rate drops. Just as this one moment ago, but like continuous. Right now it's consistent 20 and drops to then it requires constant food. So when I was passing through this place, I noticed the viewers and noticed the opportunity to get back to them. This, damn it. I'm going to damn. Right. Within reasonably. Okay. I am totally on my way. As soon as I serve these puppies out. I will stop the recording to speed up the process. Right, they sorted. Let's go check out what's up in the back. And here we are. So is the controller, I would say, for the sound of it. Garrison is, but we look like we're pretty on alert.
Thank you.
like they sort of get their other working or they wanna. Yo. I believe I have already had my fair share of Netflix and Alright, I'm going to pop into the bar for a second, check out my stash, and then onward to Yantar. You can help me.
You can't go there. Come here. I've always got something interesting for people like you.
Oh, I have a perfect condition winter here. Okay, I wanna check something, so I'm going to quit recording for a little bit. Alright, I've reloaded without checking where my last save was, so it turns out that I had my save on the level changer. But it means I got to kill the controller this turn. And this fella here has been zombified.
Come here. I've always got something interesting for people like you.
In fact, come to think of all the come to think of the copious amounts of grenade launcher grenade that
my
I
information
came
might
from
well be of
base.
Use to you, Stalker.
I would say that I definitely need that gun. Let's go return it to him later. As I'm done using it. But that doesn't seem so likely because once I have
come here. I've always got something interesting for people like you.
Gradually move the relevant stuff to the barrier stash, and then I don't intend to return to these parts, at least not properly anymore, which means I should be relocating some of the trophies from this stash as well, but not right now. Hello. Indeed. behind you. He doesn't have enough. Come on, you are the snitch. You should be. You should have information. Okay, some of the dialogues are a little bit incomplete.
My information might well be of use to you, stalker.
Right, let's carry on to Yantar, shall we? For now. And in the way, let's check out what wonders and surprises dealt wild territory held today. Few items I don't even need to relocate that much of the bar stash anyway. Okay. Okay. Looks good. And here we are. I'm going to do some that I might be a little bit lazy and maybe need to trade very well at home. Yeah, I kind of like it here. Okay, you guys are on the road, aren't you? Why are you not playing guitars? See that we have done business before? Yes, you are being very sneaky now. Tell me shit. So, it would seem that the whole Freedom Basin Alert sells you guitars thing was still highly...
BOOT!
Big. Okay, now meanwhile, you do not loot my ship. So, is there somebody in the garage? You're supposed to cover me when I'm not like shooting at you. Ooh, rodents! Rodents always mean more chaos. Should make more chaos. Oh, it's a purple one. Hello. Okay, I don't think there are any more in their usual base. Let's risk hanging out in the open. Such elegance. So sweet, wow. Okay, I'm mostly going to steer clear of the usual little fights here right now, because point one, there are already plenty of people on it, and two, have a clear objective here, damn it.
Я тут вспомнил вас.
Возвращается опытный сталкер к своему джипу. Тут раз, рядом контролер ошивается. Сталкер ему: пошел вон отсюда, пока цел. Контролер обиделся: ну, ты сдурел, что ли? Нужна мне твоя развалюха 100 лет. А сталкер свое гнет. Я сказал: вали. Угнать, скажем, не угонишь. А вот нацарапать какую-то похобень с тебя станет.
Так не смешно же.
I like you. Right, onward. here we are. Whoa, good timing. Whoever that was. I think here that a campsite has been set up. Let's examine. I am not a zombie. Do not shoot me. Do you have a guitar? Okay, we can have a loot. In clear sky where one of the lower campsites is within the complex, well, fence really. I have broken the containment. Let's see. See ya. Let's see what the cook professor has to say. Also, it occurs to me that I have now the full set of mutant body parts, so I could try to do that quest. Which suit is in better condition? Neither. And I should grab these for modifications. Now then, I believe I saved more. I have sneakily saved without recording before. Body parts first.
Hello?
Hello. What job? Okay, I do not want to talk about it. Smoke body. Yes. 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 I have done it, yes. Leg of a bar. Another one? Yes. Yes. Okay, so were there more mutant part thingies? Nope. Okay.
Hello?
Hello? Let's trade. Woohoo! Yeah, occurs to me that we did not seem to have anything about the system PDAs in
again.
No, I don't even have a Gravi. Well, that's unfortunate. I would have done the artifact.
Over here.
Hello?
Yes? You know what? Oh, is that maybe that's... No, that's duty. Okay, let's see what you are. That's 9. And I can't even... can't even sell these to him, can I?
Hello?
Okay, I think I just hold on to these trades for the time being. Oh, they don't have a weight, okay. In this case, trophies galore. Do I need anything from here? For the upcoming mission or whatnot? I need to leave something.
Damn, not again.
Because I like that submachine thingy. So I should leave this stuff here instead. Let's check out the encyclopedia and mention this. Fatigue increases susceptibility to high temperatures. Oh, okay, but so which one of these is not a side effect? Yeah, I think it's just a translation issue. Like, probably gives benefit in all these thingies.
Let's see.
So after I have explored Yantar a little bit, I will be experimenting with these. So it would seem that not all the scan. How about now? How about now?
Чтоб сейчас холодного, да чтобы в нос шибал.
Про колбасу и батоны нынче хреновые делать стали. Пить как охота. Уж квасу сейчас холодного, да чтобы в нос шибал.
Иди ты нахрен с разговорами!
Oh, now I understand. The freedom will talk to you even when they are on the nerves and the cellular ships because they are stone all the time. But loners will just... Loner in Yantar level. And this one's qualified at first. Good. Thank you. Oh, one of them probably pushed the other. Here to cause mayhem. Thank you. patroller is still there, and I think it's getting closer. Because for a while I didn't get the effects, and now I do. The roof on this side, the big roof. Yeah, so I guess he has been sort of making a patrol round on the back of the alongside the spets there. Thank you for watching, bye bye for now, and see you soon.